Hi, and welcome to another episode of Caleb's Trains. Today's episode is our post-Christmas special, where we're going to highlight some of the things that Caleb got from Santa Claus. Caleb was really good this past year, and Santa brought a lot of toys down the chimney, didn't he? Yeah. So what are some of the things you got?
I got a Lego train station, a Lego Red Diesel. I got an Emerald Knight.
Ooh, that's the steam engine, isn't it?
Yeah, the Emerald steam engine.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. So we'll probably do a video on all your Lego stuff probably soon. Yeah, but today's episode's gonna be about what you got, and also Daddy got something from Santa as well, and
ZW is what he got.
Yeah, Daddy got a new ZWL from Santa Claus, and Caleb got a bunch of things as well for the train set. So we're going to give you guys a little sneak peek of what Caleb got and what Daddy got, and we'll go from there.
Yes.
What do you think?
Great idea.
Okay, we are now going to look at our school bus garage we got.
Yep, that's the school bus garage. Really, really nicely detailed. It's got a see-through roof.
Right there.
And it's got lifts in it, and school buses, and
one, two, three.
People, and all kinds of stuff.
And you might have not have noticed a dog.
And a dog. This is from the Menard series of buildings and what have you.
Yeah.
And it's really cool.
Really cool.
Just show you a quick sneak peek of it. Obviously, we don't have it in the on the layout yet. We got a lot of work to do on the layout, and we need to start placing things where they're gonna be and what not, right? But that's pretty cool. It's got LED lighting. It's got three school buses. They're very highly detailed.
And you might have not known over here, there's people washing one of the school buses.
Yep, and it's got like a real chain link fence and grass and some bushes, and it's a really cool building, real cool piece. And at a later date, we're going to do a more in-depth view, review of it, and when we find our spot where we're going to put it,
that's where it's going to be,
and it's going to be cool, huh? All right. Well, the next thing we haven't unboxed yet, but it's the Lionel ZWL. This was Santa brought this for me.
For me. Daddy.
For Daddy.
Actually, both of us.
Well, I guess so, because it's the train room.
Yeah, the train set.
But our layout has been powered by a 60-plus-year-old ZW, an original ZW, and it's served really well. But it is now time for an upgrade. Anyone that knows about the or has seen the ZWLs or read about them, you know all the upgrades that it is, and it's a lot safer, a lot more power. Obviously, it's 620 watts compared to 275 watts on the original, and it's got all the bells and whistles, and it's definitely better for running modern locomotives, and I think it'll definitely be a huge upgrade for our train set. And we're gonna do a review on this, probably a really in-depth review on it, because I think it's pretty cool, and I think there's a lot of people who have questions about it, so we're gonna try and answer everything, and that'll be soon, as soon as we get it hooked up on our layout. Right? Alright, now we'll go down here to the next item, which is the cell phone tower from Lionel. Caleb wanted the cell phone tower, and he put it in his letter to Santa, and voila.
It's here.
It's here. Santa brought it. And he wanted freight cars, and he got freight cars.
I'll name them all to
right,
all of you.
Start.
First is Chessy Systems.
Mm-hmm.
Southern Pacific, and also Union Pacific.
Right, that's the Heritage Edition.
Morton Salt.
Morton Salt, yeah, that's a covered hopper.
I don't really know this one.
Northern Pacific.
Northern Pacific.
That's also a covered hopper.
Mm-hmm. We have Norfolk and Southern and Norfolk and Western.
All right, that's another Heritage unit.
And last but not least, CSX.
That's CSX, and those are both coal hoppers.
These two are coal
hoppers. Mm-hmm. And really nice. We'll do maybe a little more in-depth review on these as well. Especially, I really, really thought that Norfolk and Western Heritage coal hopper was really sharp. Or they all are. I mean, Menards does a great job on these cars.
Mm-hmm.
And the Southern Pacific Heritage unit is also really, really sharp looking. I know that one was hard to find, so Santa really did his due diligence in finding that one for you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really sharp. And of course, the Chessy system, that's a classic.
Mm-hmm.
With the yellow and blue. Really nice looking, really sharp.
We also have a Chessy coal car and a Chessy caboose.
Yep, that all came with that set.
Yeah, all of it.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing didn't.
So anyway, other than that, Caleb's got the Polar Express up there, and he wanted to
mix up the Santa Fe car.
Yeah, mix them up. He wanted it to be more realistic, like when we go and ride the real Polar Express in Owosso, Michigan, and they have, you know, mixed passenger cars.
Mm-hmm.
So he wanted to do that for his Polar Express, so that's why it's like that. Other than that, I think that's going to be all for tonight. We're going to make a video, hopefully this weekend, and get it out of the ZW and all your new freight cars and that. And maybe we'll even get the cell phone tower hooked up so it works, and because it's got like blinking light on the top.
Yes, it does.
And we'll get a spot, find a spot for your school bus garage.
Mm-hmm. Like we said earlier.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll go from there. But other than that, I think we're going to call it a night. So hopefully if you like this video, give us a big thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And until next time,
happy railroading.
Happy railroading.